In the given problem here, this is the cross section of a hollow.